with another video of the Division. We're gonna be playing a little bit of missions and Dark Zone. This time we are actually gonna be playing missions and Dark Zone. So we're gonna get to level 10, and then we're gonna be doing some other things like Dark Zone. We want to get to level 10 immediately.
Got in another load of polystyrene. You good? Let him go. He didn't do anything to you. That's right. He didn't. But I sure as hell do something to him.
I gotta turn my TV down real quick. Hold on a second. Oh, the trailer was right under me. Okay. Level 20.
Just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Level 10.
I think somebody's out there.
What do you mean, like?
So that little weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus.
Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find.
Active echo beacon detected.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all. Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me. Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! He's fine! Let him go!
Hello, this is Naomi.
Hi again, Naomi. This is Allie from 89.8 again. And I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Grandma, we won! We won!
So, who are you going to take with you?
My grandma.
Well, you tell Grandma to make sure you have a great time, okay?
Okay.
Now, put your grandma on the line so we can get her those tickets for you.
Okay, Grandma!
Agent, we have a very literal manifestation of some negative energy. The antenna are malfunctioning, probably because of some tampering. Balance requires observation, and likely some actual intervention on the physical plane.
Just a job.
At all times. Thank you for actualizing that just when we needed it. Over and out, Agent.
We don't have to go all the way down these stairs.
We need more like you.
So every time you go out to civilian and they're in need, it's random on what they give you. They can give you a med kit. No, not a med kit. Clothing, armor. That armor is weak, but it's armor.
What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing field.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special forces types with some serious hardware too. Top of the line. Not that weak-ass JTF shit.
Huh.
And I don't think they're gonna give you a trial or nothing either. They'll drop you as soon as look at you. So no way, man. Anywhere but there.
Okay. There is bombs going off. I'll show you if we can hear one. What bombs they are. Thank you.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Some threats found.
Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. System activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
Test negative for viral contamination. Echo available for playback nearby.
My wife said tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my god, tell me you don't love this watch. I dare you.
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fritz.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 in change. Happy holidays.
Test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Hostiles approaching.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Exiting the contaminated area.
I wanted to see if those doors shut. Kind of looks like it's going to. Oh shit. Okay, so we got four threats. Where's the other two? Oh, right there. So where's the other one?
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Hostiles approaching.
Ugh.
Huh. Just standing there. But yeah, what's up, bro?
Agent, locating undamaged builds with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if he didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one. Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen, the ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
The poop sack.
Restored my faith in humanity.
So we did a mission.
I can see you're looking to buy.
You're seeing all those things. All those insane people.
You ain't got nothing for me, man.
People with food poisoning, people with
burns. Thought I got something from you last time.
Hey, no hard feelings.
Whatever you need, I got.
And then I'm gonna get off. Dark Zone Vendor. Most of this stuff is way worse than the stuff I have. Except this one. And this one. And this one.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted. Caution. Entering Dark Zone.
Discovery. prior rank. Your rank one. head. No. No. Oh, he came so close. I don't want to know. Someone save me. So good. Dang it. Oh my god, that pissed me off so much. I'm so close to level 4 and I just died. A lot of shots for that because seems so weak. I really should level up before I do all this.
Supply drops incoming. Uploading coordinates.
Really? Oh, you got a rogue. We're gonna go for the rogue first. Gonna save you. Yo, what's up, guys? Oh no! Save me! Save me! Save me! Save me! Don't be an asshole. Alright, thanks, bro. Oh, what they got right now. Oh, son of a bitch. Do you have a friend? Where's your buddy? Oh, we got rogues. No! Please don't kill me. I'm innocent. I'm only level 4.
Colty!
Yeah, we somehow went rogue from blowing up a fat guy.
Come on, guys. Okay, if I die, please don't steal my loot. I need this.
What a bunch of assholes. Hey, assholes, we're coming for you. I'm a level 4 going after a level 11. What a noob. What a noob. I killed my own dungeon. Wow, okay. Fuckers are going down, dude. Let me just get the ice. So. I'm level 4 and I'm gonna go rogue. That's my luck. Hopefully, we got buddies here. Oh yeah, here we go, okay. I'm coming after you, bitch. Oh. That hurt. Oh, you do like doing it. Alright, let's go. Guys, can you stop me doing some damage to you, bitch? Time and I'm gonna get off. We'll try to kill these suckers.
Warning. All supply drops will expire in 30 seconds.
15 seconds, you mean? Alright, let's kill you, dude. Oh.
Alert. Supply drops are now expired. Exiting the contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Oh, come on, man. Don't be an asshole. You're dead. You're dead. I'm coming for you. Alright, so now we're rank 3, which sucks. Like, you just killed me. Now I'm gonna kill you. Bunch of rude people. I mean, I was gonna shoot him first, but damn, keep walking. This place is gonna spawn right when I'm on it. Shit, you're so lucky. You coming, brother? Fuck. Shoot him and then die. That's the guy that killed me. He's right there. He just looked at me. Shit. He's like, I'll kill you, bitch. Okay, so we got some loot over here. Grab and run, grab and run. There's some people over here I need help with. Come on, bro. Oh, shit. I'm just kidding. Just kidding, bro. Jesus. People take shit seriously in this game. Look, I'll be out. jumping jacks, see that? Just kidding, just kidding, just kidding.
Yo, what's up, Paul?
Switch my other account and come kill you. What an asshole. Alright guys, I'm done for the day. Make sure you like and subscribe. Oh, I went down a rank. God damn it. All right.